Hi there everyone, my name is Mantu Chin. I'm from Kids Public Speaking TTDI. Today I'm at Zoo Negara. Yeah! Zoo Negara is a home to 5,000 animals. It's located in Ulu Klang, Selangor. It's open daily from 9 to 5 p.m. Today, I'll be talking about two animals. The first animal will be the white rhinos. White rhinos love to eat grass. They can live up to 50 years. They are normally found in Africa. White rhino's horn is 60 cm. They can weigh up to 2,000 kg. They are around 15 feet. White rhinos are hunted because of their horns. Please stop, don't do that. Save the rhinos. The second animal I'll be talking about is the giraffe. Giraffes love to eat grass. They can live up to 25 years. They are normally found in Africa. Giraffes have 7 neck bones, just like humans. Giraffe tongue can reach up to 60 cm. Besides these two animals, there are many other animals too. Come visit Zoo Negara. Thank you, Zoo Negara and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity.